Hello there guys, Zombie Squad here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7, Biohazard. So, we're going to be continuing where we left off, and just before this video starts, before we get into this, because it's loading and everything, so I have to say I have to do some editing on the previous video, because I will be deleting some of the live streams, so of the live streams related to Resident Evil 7. So I might consider doing that, but either way, you'll be experiencing the full video of, like, the actual video on, probably on Sunday. It'll be releasing two on the same day, probably. One either from, that is part 5, and also the one, so yeah. Okay. He says to look in the fridge for something. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Okay, you little bastard. Now things are probably starting to get serious. I can't make shotgun ammo. I don't think I need the D-series arm yet. But I should use the chem fluid for making medicines. First aid meds. And give me the okay, I need solid fuel and chem fluid. I'm going to keep the chem fluid and save it for later. Enhanced gun boards. Just in case. Now it's in the dissection room. Door is left open. Now that's not a good sign. And the lights are out. I need the snake. Jesus. Lady, what are you doing down here? Mia, have you forgot your medication again? What the fuck was that? Oh! Ah! What the fuck? What is that? Shotgun shells. But it only gives me two, you bitch. realize that his joints is already stiff. Prove that you're real, man. Stick his... Sorry, buddy.
Sorry, buddy.
This is the snake key. Oh, shut up, you old coot. Oh, what the... God damn it! You... Let me through. God damn it, you sons of bitches! What in the absolute... Okay, you don't need to... do a close angle edge on that shot, you legit degenerate psychopath.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way,
Get reload, god damn it. Why can't I move? Why can't I move? This is so retarded.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Reload. God damn it. I completely forgot that there was an herb down there. Let me reload, goddammit. So the crow key is basically pretty much pointless. Okay, buddy. Okay. You guys had to... Jake, this is probably your doing, you piece of shit. Reload. And before any of you guys say, if you guys say that I suck because I can't aim for shit, you're pretty right. And I don't care, because if you don't like it, then just go watch somebody else play this game better than me. Hello, Mia. Wait a minute. April TH. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. supplements. Took me to the hospital in town. They took a picture of my head and found a weird machine. More shotgun shells. Thank you. Huh. A lockpick. We're gonna find a dead body in here, aren't we? Happy birthday. Okay. Reservation contract. Customer Jake Baker. Axe and a model shotgun. We're constantly gonna have to come back here. What's the toy hatchet gonna do? Also, remembered something. Shotgun ammo, thank you. have to go in and out. Store a bunch of shit. This item is already in use. I can tell you with 100% for certainty, this item is not already in use. I'm probably gonna replace that shotgun. And also to get the tape. Happy birthday. Can't trespassing idiots solve puzzles. Oh boy. I feel bad for this guy.
Friend, you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This Troy? Well, you can't fake this. It's taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
The fuck? Doesn't look terrifying at all. What the fuck?
Disgusting.
Dirty telescope. That okay. That baby. Straw doll. There's no water coming. I gotta be missing something. Oh, okay. The balloon. That was it. Oh, that's gonna be something. God, that's sick. I know what's gonna happen. He's going to write. He's. Yep. Yeah, I'm so sorry for you, buddy.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, man. No! No!
Loser. Oh, so you're informing me that I'm already a loser. I know.
Happy birthday!
Fuck you, Jake. I feel so bad for that buddy right there. Is it gonna load? I'll probably save the other one for the other part for the other video, because I know doing that is probably gonna be taking a little bit of a while, so. Jake, the sick fuck. Now that's something that I got to remember. Okay, I'm saving. Well, that was certainly an experience. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot there was something that I needed to do. Before I end the video, I should go replace that shotgun. Because who knows? Maybe I can use the other shotgun for something else. There you go. And now I got both shotguns. I'm gonna have to put you in there for now, little fella. You will be useful, but for now I got myself my other shotgun that packs quite a punch. And now I have to save again. So basically, but unfortunately, I am all out of time for this episode. So basically, This whole experience is that now I can see why like this game was like I remember why this game was so popular back in the day, because this game basically like many people were getting scared by most of like it's the atmosphere is what getting under people's what people remember this game the most. And surprisingly, I can see why. Which is still, I highly recommend this game because even though if you're not like unfamiliar with the franchise, it's still a good game to play. Even though on the first part you don't have to follow my note for it. And I know many other people are better than me at this game, so. And for you guys to know that I suck, so yeah. But if you guys enjoy watching my kind of content, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the bell icon to get notified of our latest videos. I live stream Tuesdays through Saturdays, 8 a.m. to 8 p.m., and if I can, on Sundays, 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Check it out on my channel. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, everybody.